Hey guys, welcome to Mugitaria. Mugitaria is a channel all about chickens or birds or animals if we get them any in the future. So today I'd be talking about quite a contagious and life-taking disease in poultry or chickens that is known as Newcastle disease. So Newcastle is a viral infection that spreads quite fastly in the chickens, and it's quite life-taking and dangerous for the chickens. So it's a viral infection, there is no such medicine for that, that can cure your birds. But there are two stages in which you can handle the chicken. The third is quite dangerous. So first stage is when your chicken get flu. So the second stage is when your chicken would have breathing issues. It would be quite terrible to hear. And the third one would be neurological disease, in which your chicken will go in a stage of paralysis. So the first two are the one that in which you can cure your chicken, maybe not probably, but not certainly. So I would be telling you the home remedies which you can do for your chickens in the first two stages of Newcastle disease. So you'd have to feed them those things that will boost their immunity. For example, you'd have to give them vitamins, vitamin C, E, or all other vitamins. So you'd have to make sure that your chicken gets enough of the sunlight. Then you'll have to give them vitamin supplements, or you can feed them with sunflower seeds. Those are actually good, and then you can give them other vitamins also in the form of liquid or in the form of vitamin supplements. So and another thing I want to share with you, someone who's been in this business for quite a while told me that there's treatment for this disease. I'm not sure about that, but it's like you'll have to give them basically garlic or ginger is quite useful for the chickens. Everyone knows that it's quite good for immunity in chickens. So he told me a recipe including all these things for the treatment of Newcastle disease. So what you have to do, you have to make a paste of ginger and garlic. Then you have to fry them in on a little bit of butter. In butter you have to fry them, and after that you have to mix them with dried up grapes. So you'll make pellet like structure, and you'll feed them to your chickens. So I have tried that, and somehow I was thinking my chicken has got Newcastle disease, and somehow I'm thinking that is good for my chicken, that is making her better. So maybe it will be fine for you also. So try to increase her immunity, give her vitamins in the form of supplement, in the form of sunflower seeds, and in the form of sunlight. And then you have to control her stress, make sure she is not in stress, and you have to provide her with everything healthy and everything that can increase her immunity. And also you have to prevent Newcastle disease, make sure that you do vaccination of your all chicken. And one other thing is that you have to keep her hydrated, make sure that she is hydrated all the time, or if any chicken is hydrated all the time, as it causes a lot of dehydration, which also causes death. So it was all about today. Thank you for watching the video. Thank you.